Oh, we're easy, level one. Easy, easier than basic. I don't know, I think so. Let me see. Level one, done, there we go. And level two, we got some immovable ones there. So it's gonna be so easy. There we go, level two is done. Level three, are we just gonna... Interesting. There we go. Not the quickest route. Alrighty, sometimes the fastest way to get there is just to go. All done. Okay, level 5. I'm just gonna cruise along across the rooftops area. There we go. Easy peasy, level 5. And level 6. Okay, so we're gonna do this, do a little turn, do a little dance. Put that there, put that there, put it there, and there we go. There's a hole on the other side of that one, so we're just gonna put it right there. Water's gonna be coming through. I'm going to just call it good. There we go. Okay, let's split the water going on both sides here. Or do we want to do that? I don't know. Perhaps. Perhaps not. Perhaps we just go right over the top, yes. Let's do it. Do it to it, Lars. There we go. Okay, well, we got that one there, so let's go to that one. Just belt that one from there. That takes care of one of them. Okay, we do that. We got this nice little four-piecer there. Four piper, there we go. Level 10, I like to see where the hole is coming out of the thing there. We're gonna have to turn that up towards the fountain. We got a lot of other elbows in there, so. Let's see if it can fit anywhere. Let's do this. Which way are we going here? Alright, turn back towards it. That seems a little extreme. So let's see if we can't can we get back around is what I'm trying to do here. Lots of topsy-turvy turn there. It's not really helping us out here. We can kind of work out something like, there we go. Kind of a tricky one there. Lots of turning and turning around and stuff. Okay, this one's got a lot of turns and stuff in it. A couple of straights. All our straights are that way. So if we go this way, and I'm thinking straight's going to come all the way back around, maybe. Kind of like that. Or too much. A little bit too much. I was thinking it's gonna be more or less serpentine. But if we do this, there we go. We can get it taken care of. call that easy. Level 12 doesn't look so easy. Let's do this here. It's our blue water's way over there. Let's go straight away to that. Okay, now our other water. Yeah, not too bad. Okay. Oh boy, maybe. Nope. Yep, we got it. Okay, we got this. There we go. Beautiful fountains. Alright, let's curve that one out there, and then this one's probably gonna go something like that. Then we're gonna need a maybe not. Let's rethink this. Something like that. That should get the water going to there, yeah. Oh, got that one blocked off, apparently. Okay, so let's not panic. We're not in panic mode yet. Something like that. And then... perfect. There we go. That's a beautiful one. Okay, this one's got some curves. This one's a curvy one. It's gonna split off. We're gonna go. Let's go straight. Split. No, can't split that way. Yeah. Sometimes I like to build backwards from the fountains, just in case I get a little confused here. Okay, that one. We have one more to go. We could do that. There we go. That was a tricky one, but we figured it out. Okay, so as far as I know, this one's just gonna be a straight. No? I was thinking it's gonna, there's nothing to turn the corner. Oh, there it is, okay. These two just throw back there. Alright, and now this one shouldn't be that difficult. We're just gonna kinda follow the yellow brick road there. There we go. Not a bad one. That's kinda fun. Okay, lots of turns here. Let's see if we can't go this way, maybe. And go up that way towards the thing. Let's see. Can't get there from here. We'll just... okay, so what do we need to do? What do we need to do to get up there? We can't curve away. Right? That's not gonna happen. Just gotta work our way down. That one. Okay, tricky. Did it though. Okay, there we go. Alright, couple of fountains we gotta go to. Let's split that one up. Can't be that easy, right? Never be easy. Ah, but it was relatively easy. Level 18. Okay, so apparently it's gonna go into that one. So we're gonna go. We don't need it to go in there, do we? I don't think so. But that one. What are we gonna have to do here? We're gonna have to do some shenanigans. Yeah. There we go. Pulled some shenanigans to get it going around, and there we go. Okay. Now this one's got. Almost has to go that one, has to go there, right? I'm just gonna connect this one to that one right there. That one's gonna go there. And this one will go over there. Okay, now we just gotta get to where we're going. Right like this. There we go. Okay, so here we got this one going here. Let's redirect the water to that. And then make the water turn that way. Should be coming out somewhere. And there it is, right over yonder. And we can attach that one. Good deal. 21, level 21, easy. Easy money. We'll see how easy it is. Here's, we got our bridge built so far. Let's, can we get there from here? That's the question. Alright, let's do this. Gotta do a little bit of finagling, and we'll get it going. There we go. Okay, this one's kind of tricky. Okay, we're just gonna go forward here. Maybe I can build that better away from, Holy cow, oh, we did it. We worked our way around it, figured it out. Alright, well, let's, get rolling here, shall we? See if we can't. Lot of things to put in here. There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Boy, we got a lot of curves going on in here, so let's. I don't know. Let's try to work our way around. No, I guess so. This one will go. Yeah, that'd work, wouldn't it? Would that work too? Don't see. Oh, my blue one's gonna get over there. It's gotta. Alright, so. I think we just gotta figure out how to get there from here, right? just gonna go here, and then we're just gonna do a turn. Now that one, we just gotta get. Over there. Just like that. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, we got a lot going on here. We want to go in one way. Let's do this. Take a hard 90. Okay, that one is... I'm gonna guess that one's going that way. It'll just be handled just like that. There's only so many ways we can do this. Like that, how about them apples? Right, here we go. We gotta get over there. And let's start it off with let's do that, I guess. Get that going. It's gonna, nothing's leading downwards. So we're gonna do our 90s. Try to get around that way, I guess. There it is. Little serpentine fountain. Got a double passageway here. Let's get this going over to our spot. I think that... we should just be able to, there we go, there's that one. There we go. Alright, we are having some issues here, aren't we? Something's not right here. I don't know how we can get there quicker with that blue one, though. There we go. Alright. I knew it had to be something a little different there. Here we got a tall fountain. I think this is gonna go around here, through that side. Come out here, so obviously that's gonna go there. Easy peasy one. Gonna try to. Oh, there is a lot here. I don't think I need this many, do I? This one's just gonna be a real quick one over here. And I think we got enough. You know, we're just gonna kind of wing this. And let's do this. We're just gonna work our way that way, I guess. Probably go down that way even. Okay. then just do that number, right? Not gonna work for us. Or...
There we go. We have to like get it over there somehow. Okay, well, let's see here. This one seems like it could be a little complicated. We can take a left out of a spigot there. And we gotta go right. And we gotta turn. And we gotta go down there, right? Okay, that leaves us with these. Now, can we get there from here? It's a question. It's a question that needs answers. And the answers that needs questions? No. Alright. Okay, so what if we go here? If we take a left, meander down, turn around. There we go. Alright, lots of pipes going on here. That's gonna have to cross. We're gonna have some cross action going on. Probably right about there, I'm assuming. And let's move that simple there, and it's gonna turn. And we're gonna go straight, but we can't. So it's gonna have to turn, yeah? Alright, where are we turning at? We're gonna turn right here. There, but it's not gonna let us, is it? Okay, it is. But now, how are we gonna get to that? That is a question. It's not. Oh, wait, I guess we had this one hidden there, so. Oh, we got this. I just didn't see that one. There we go. I had it rolling, had the right thing going on. My goodness, we have three different colors now. Oh, let's go that way. Somehow, green's gonna have to get its way over yonder. Okay, and this is, light blue, maybe light blue, we're just gonna dead shot this one, right? Like that. That'll work, right? I think we might need to do a little finagling here to get that to go, though. So that one's going through, like that, and then we can get this one, the blue one. Down there. I think we're going to need this here. So we're going to roll that out yonder. And I think we're going to do this number here. Like that. There we go. Okay. Whew. Alright. I'm not familiar with this piece. It's got like a hole in there. Okay, so let me put it there. Okay, so it just redirects the water a certain direction. Problem is, our fountain's way over here. Somehow, we gotta get that water. I'm a little confused here. Can't move any of these. And water's... Okay, well, there we go. Water's... We'll redirect the water here. Aha! I didn't see that. Now it's gonna come out over there. Here we go. Okay, let's get that one over there like that. Okay, connect that there. That's going to allow the water to flow that way. trying to get an inventory of my pieces here. There's just so many. We need to come up out of that way. And we're rolling off of this one. So if we take this one like that, turn off of that, that should get us rolling that way. So what or where are we not connected? And that would just be right here. There we go. Alright, we got blue. Let's see here. If we pop those up a little bit. Is that gonna help me at all? Pop those up? I'm not sure. But it'll help me. That going that way. And a hole. Okay, there's a hole there. So, there's a hole there. Yeah, we're running it that way. There we go. Alright, so let's, can I rotate this thing, or what, there we go. Now the next one is going to meet up in the middle. That's going to go there. Where's my hole out here? Okay, we need to go we need to do that little number. There we go. Rather complicated looking one. Love it when a plan comes together. Here we go. Let's get started. Yes, no. That's gotta come this way. Has to. Okay, and then that's gotta curve into that because we're not a pipe here. Okay, that being said, this one's gotta go like that. Connect that and we're done. Wait a second. Why is my water getting through there? That's why. There we go. Here, we got this one there. Here's our hole right there. You may not see that, did you? Whoa. Okay, let's see, we have, where is it, if I go into that hole, where's it going to come out of? Over there. Okay, well, easy enough, let's start heading that way then, yeah? Let's break off right about there.
head over to the fountain and we'll call it good.
Alright, here we go. So, blue's all the way on the side. I'm really happy with we got mixed water. Try to get my greens going here. Over there. There we go. We got the green flowing. So we've got to make our way down to this one. Let's see over there. What did I just do? Where's my green? Oh, there we go. Blue here. And we're just gonna check it down to that one. Alright, we have a splitter. have that. But now how are we going to get to the other one? Interesting. Is it going to go to the other one? Oh, you know what? We have this. Oh boy. Alright, well. I don't think we'll connect that very well, are we? What if... something like that. These two over there, that would take care of our green problem. Alright, now we need to somehow get our blue situation taken care of. It's a little more complicated. Or is it? Maybe it's not. Just need to get the water there. And... Alright, that's kind of a new way of just putting the water in the fountain there. Alright. Alright, let it flow level 50. What the? This looks a little complicated. We got some blocks to move around. Oh, we can move those blocks too, huh? Okay, interesting. So. Well, this is kind of interesting. Let's see the holes on that one. What about this one? No. It just appears to be... Alright, we're gonna have to look around here. Look around. Okay. How about this one? I'm gonna put water. Going straight. Okay. Let's get blocks of the like kind together. Not sure where that one's. Does it have any holes at all? Or what? Alright, and here's the other one, is with this. Let's see the hole on these. Okay, so that one's gonna go. There. Okay, green water coming out of there. Got a straight pipe now. No, it's not a straight pipe. No, it's not a straight pipe. This is a straight pipe. Ah, it is, okay. It's hard to see. What's the problem? I'm having a problem seeing. Okay. What are these ones? Okay, that's right there. Okay. That wasn't easy just because it was difficult to see where the pipes were.